Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about significant figures. Here we will cover introduction to significant digits, basic rules of significant digits and accuracy of significant digits. So what are significant figures? Significant means something important. The same way the significant digits or significant figures means the digits which are correct or accurate on the level of their measurement resolution. For example, if we are measuring a pencil with a ruler, this is a centimeter scale. You can see from this point to this point, you will write this measurement like 2.1234. This pencil is little longer than 2.4. So we can do here some guesswork like 2.44, suppose. But here, these 2.4 are the correct values because this ruler measured it correctly. But for the last digit, this 4, this is a purely guesswork. It's not correct because this ruler cannot measure this value. The least count of ruler is only 0.1 centimeter, so it can measure the things only up to this 10th place. It cannot measure the thing up to 100th place. So this 4 is a non-significant digit because it's not correct on the level of measuring resolution. And these two digits are significant because ruler measured them correctly. So we can write significant digits up to least count or resolution of measuring device. Other digits would be insignificant. So what are basic rules? All leading zeros are not significant. Leading zeros means the zeros at the starting of the number. So here these all zeros are at the starting of the number. So these zeros are non-significant. All non-zero numbers are significant. Non-zero numbers means like 1, 2, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 9th. All numbers are, these are non-zero numbers. So these 7, 6, 2, 3, 4 all are significant. All zeros between non-zero numbers are significant. You can see starting zeros are not significant, but if zeros are between non-zero numbers like 7 and 6 here, there are two zeros, these two are significant. And the last one is all trailing zeros after decimal are significant. Trailing zeros means the zeros at the end of the number. Like here you can see these two zeros are at the end of the number. So these are trailing zeros and these are significant only if the number have a decimal. This number have a decimal, so these two zeros are significant. Let me give you an example how trailing zeros are not significant. Suppose we have a number like 2000. These three zeros are trailing zeros or these are at the end of the number. These three zeros are not significant. Here only one number, that is non-zero number, this is significant. These three zeros are not significant because this whole number does not have any decimal. But if we write the same thing like this and the number have a decimal here, so all three zeros are significant. That means this number has four significant digits, but this number has only one significant digit. In scientific notations or e-notation, e-notations are like this, 6.07E4. We write the same thing like this way. So here only digit term is considered for significant digits. Like we will not consider this thing and this exponent term here. 607, they all are significant. So it has three significant digits. And the same way we will not consider this 4 here. So 6.07, they all three are significant. So it also has three significant digits. Let's check the accuracy of significant digits. So here 1000, you can see there is no decimal. So these three are not significant. So only this number has one significant digit. And so only one is significant. So this number is accurate up to thousands place. This place is accurate. These places are not accurate. Hundreds, tens and one place are not accurate. Let's take another example. Here 1000.0. As this number has a decimal, so these all are significants. So we have significant digits up to this place. So it has 5 significant digits plus it is accurate up to 10th place. This place is 10th place. This 0 is a 10th place. So this number is accurate up to 10th place. Next number is 0.350. Here this number has a decimal. Leading zeros are not significant. These 3 are significant. Trailing zero is significant because this number has a decimal. So it has 3 significant digits plus this number is accurate up to this place. This place is 1000 place. Now 560 has only 2 significant digits because this number does not have a decimal. So this 0 would not be considered as a significant digit. Only 5 and 6 are significant digits. So 2 significant digits. So this place is not significant. So only 6th place is accurate. So 6th place is 10th place. So this digit is accurate up to 10th place. Here is the question of the day. Solve it to see if you get right answer. Answer is given below in description box. If you have any question on this topic, please ask your questions in the comment box given below. Thank you.